teeing off on him the last couple of games. He gave up 3 bombs last time out, and he's already given up 2 here in the early going. You want your pitchers to be consistent, but not consistently bad.